Hello friends, welcome and good evening to all of you in our advanced spoken English classes Bhilai 3. Thank you very much for giving me this golden opportunity. Today I would like to tell about Swami Vivekananda. By the way guys, my name is Fakhra Ilmi and I am a student of advanced spoken English classes Bhilai 3. So without wasting any time, let's start. India is full of many sons, scholars and philosophers. Swami Vivekananda was himself a great son, philosopher and scholar. He was born on 12th of January 1863. His original name was Narendranath Dutt. He came from a rich family. His father was a famous advocate. Narendranath mostly studied at home. His hobbies were wrestling, playing and acting. He was a master of many arts. He was master of Sanskrit language. And Swami Vivekananda in 1893 he attended a parliament of religion in Chicago. There he talked about the culture of East, and in 1877 he came Raipur in Burha Talab. There is a big statue of Swami Vivekananda. And after his father's death, he joined Brahma Samaj and he founded Ramakrishna Mission. Before that, he met his guru, Ramakrishna Paramhans, in Dakshineshwar. Swami Vivekananda died on 4th of July, 1902. And he was a great philosopher and he was a great son. And his birthday is celebrated as National Youth Day. That's all about Swami Vivekananda. Thank you very much for listening to me.